Loaded. Bum ba da bum bum ba da bum bum ba da bum 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 bum. Greybeard time. Hi.
So, a dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age.
Yup.
We will see if you show us, dragonborn.
Fools!
Let us taste of your voice.
Tasty voice.
I am Master Arngeir. Now, tell me, dragonborn. Why have you come here? We are the... You stand...
Blah, blah, blah. Blah, 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 blah. Ready to learn.
But, without training...
Show me some shizzles.
The first steps towards projecting your voice into a thoom, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power.
Come on.
If you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Grow, the second word in Unrelenting Force. Grow means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus, force, to focus.
Go on then.
More sharp.
Put it on the ground. I think that's what it does anyway. Come on, dudes. Come on, dudes. What the fuck? So I met. I don't think I meant to do that. Hello? 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 What is going on here?
Sky, guard you.
Piss off, okay.
Sky above, voice.
I think this guy's glitched. Oh no, now he's the- what the fuck? Oh look, words on the ground.
Oof.
Fuck yeah. Okay.
In order to use it in a shout. Well, that is how the rest of us learn shouts.
Force.
As dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force.
Yes, we know.
As part of
I'm gonna go loot your shit.
Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of
Okay. Okay, do it now. Yeah. Can you maybe do that for every word right now, like for me? Nah, that's how you could. Okay.
Use your unrelenting force shout to strike the targets as they appear.
The targets? What the fuck? I don't remember this.
Oh.
Use both Fus and Rogue. Together they will make the shout.
Okay. Come in our target, please. Fucking. Get fucking wrecked. I'm gonna have fun with this later.
Well done. Again.
Okay. I'm gonna fist roll him this time. I thought I've already done it three times. Why does it say two out of three? What the fuck?
You learn quickly. Once more.
Alright, I did it.
Impressive.
I did it.
Your thumb is precise. You show great promise, Dragonborn. We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Boy.
Okay. Follow Master Bori. Fucking get through those doors, Bori dudes. Is there anything around here that I can loot? I'll check later. Boom. You can't jump up on this, what the fuck? Okay, I'm gonna be using that a lot, I think.
You must hear the word within yourself before you can project it into a thing. Approach Master Bori and
we will give you his energy. Okay, give me your knowledge, man.
Master Wolfgar will demonstrate whirlwind sprint. Then it will be your turn.
Okay.
Master Bori.
Go ahead, dudes. Okay.
Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate.
Come on, man.
Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through before it closes.
Are we done? I think we're done here. I think I've done everything here. Oh.
Your quick mastery of a new thume is... you are now ready... Retrieve the horn of your
Kolan,
our founder. Remain true to the way of the voice. You will return.
Okay. I think that's us done up here. Did it everything that I needed to.
Jürgen Windcaller's mastery of the voice.
Dun 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 dun
dun dun dun dun dun.
I think there's a way you can get them to tell you where to go to, like, shout caverns or something.
Kinnereth's domain and the practice of the voice.
Alright, fuck this guy. Alright, where are we going? Okay, what do we need to do now? We need to... I think we need to get Lydia and then we need to go to the Mage's Guild, which is in Winterhold, I think. Yeah, it's in Winterhold. Okay, let's go get Lydia. Yeah. Who the fuck? Oh my god. Cultists, what the fuck? Yeah.
Your lies fall on deaf ears, deceiver. The true Dragonborn comes. You are but his shadow. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him.
Okay. Oh, fuck me. Crazy fox. There's a fight. There's a big fight. Oh my god, these guys are like godlike. Oh shit, he's aiming at me. What the fuck? Oh, Jesus. Oh, why are they attacking me? What the fuck? Why are those guards after me? Oh my god. Okay, fuck. What the fuck? What the fuck? What? Oh, shit. What the fuck, man? Okay. That was pretty fucked up. Wait, let's try going to Dragon's Reach and not wait run. Yeah, you can be the head of every guild in the game. Lydia's in here, I think. Or not. Nah, she must be. Is that her? Looks like her. Yeah.
Honored to see you again.
Follow me. Alright. And can I talk to this guy and get stuff? I don't know.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors. You know, if you've got the aptitude.
Alright, how much have I got? Fuck. Not enough for a house yet. Still though, gotta do the Mage Guild. Okay. Okay, we need to go to Winterhold. In order to do that, I need to go to the stables. Where the fuck? Okay. That thunder, holy shit. Winterhold. Yay! Ooh. Alright, let's go to the college.
Cross the bridge at your own. The way is dangerous and the gate will not open.
Oh yeah.
You shall not gain an. Oh. Most who arrive here do so because they have. This is the College of Winterhold. A safe haven for mages and scholars. Perhaps. But what is it you expect to find within?
Oh, you need to answer this right, don't you?
Ah, the immortal plane. It would seem that the college has what you s- not just
yay.
A small test, if you will. No, I'm afraid I don't know anything of the sort. Excellent. A standard spell for one skilled in destruction magic is the fireball. Casting one at the seal on the ground here would be sufficient.
Fireball? To have that?
No. Well, if you think you're capable of it, then I'd be happy to. Or you can try your luck with one of the court wizards around Skyrim. They also sell spells.
I've got a feeling I'm being conned here. How the fuck?
No.
Bitch, no, you you're getting out of my way. I'm gonna fucking kill. Wait.
There's nothing more I can teach you.
Oh.
All right then.
Ha! Faggot. Okay. What dumb bitch. Obviously a con. Okay. Ooh, magic stuff. The way is dangerous, bullshit. What the fuck? Come on, man, let me in. Aw, oh, really? You gotta go through our you've gotta go through our bullshit? Fuck. Okay, let's talk to her.
Greetings. Welcome to the College of Winter. No. Or you can try your luck with one of the. Here you are. Now I'm anxious
okay.
to see you cast it.
That has it. Do I has. Firebolt added. Okay. Oh, it's actually. Oh, it's actually pretty good. It's a lot better than what I've got. Okay. Here you go. See? Let me in.
The college is an asset to Skyrim, even if it goes unnoticed or unappreciated.
Wait, what?
You there. You're the one they
call. Ooh! These fags. I don't know what you're talking about.
Eyes fall on death. You shall not stand in the way of the true Dragonborn's return.
Oh, shit.
Lord Mirak appears also.
All right, assholes.
None shall stand.
Man, these guys are tough. Run the fuck away. I think they're getting attacked by someone now. Hello? Oh my god. Fucking out of mana already. Oh man. So much shit going on right now that I don't even know what the fuck's happening. Fuck it, how am I meant to like participate in that combat? What the fuck? What the fuck? Kill this bitch. What's he got on him? What is all of this? Oh my god. Alright, I need to fucking... Oh shit, friendly fire, that's not good. Whoa, what the fuck? What? I'm just instantly dead? How the fuck? Well, so if they hit me once, I'm dead. That is some fucking bullshit. There they are down there. Oh shit, run away. Yeah, if I get hit once, I'm dead. They're just gonna follow me everywhere. Gonna have to deal with them soon, but I'd rather go in here and let them attack me here. Oh, what the fuck. Okay, yeah, they've got me cornered. These guys. Hi.
You there. You're the one they call. Then it is. So we... When Lord Mirak appears, all shall be.
Shit. Run. I'm just gonna like let them fight it out. Fuck everything, man. Can't even tell what's going on down there.
Don't hurt me.
What do you mean don't hurt me? I'm not, what the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? I thought that was like our Atronach. Jesus Christ. Fucking run. Yeah, there's like, what am I gonna do here? Like, I don't know. I'm gonna have to run over here, jump down to the left, and go and find like some hardcore guards. I'm gonna have to do this. Because these cultists are causing a lot of trouble. Are they coming this way? Oh, that's Lydia. Fucking hell, they're right there as well. Run the fuck away. Ah, no, hell breaks loose. Oh shit, there's a fucking flame Atronach after me. Please die. Can I get up here? Nope. Please die. Fuck, I can't even. Jesus Christ, it's right there. Sparks. Die! Die! Oh, Jesus. Lay us down! Shit. This is fucking crazy, man. Where'd the astronaut go? Man, there's still a war going on here, holy shit. Guards are like just going crazy. What the fuck? I don't wanna get killed here, like, it's fucking... Where are they? The fuck? Is that the only guy left? Oh shit. Die! You won't die! Oh shit. I got him. He's trapped in like a fucking corner right now. Is he dead? Tell me he's dead. Fuck yeah. Fucking hell. This day shall be known as the great battle against the cultists. Where the fuck's the other one? There was another one that died. Alright, let's check that out actually, like the cultist thing. Find out who sent the cultists. Is there like a note here? Probably is. Is this where he died? Oh my god. Staff of the Familiar. Read cultist orders. Might as well do it now, right? Oh, what the fuck? Alright. Finally we can get back to what we're doing. Holy shit. Hello.
Greetings. Welcome to the College of Winterhold.
Look. Until next. What I need to do? Cast the firebolt. I thought I'd already done that. Don't have what? I don't have it.
The college is an asset. Oh. No. Or you can try your luck with one of the. Here you are. Now I'm anxious to cast it.
Okay.
Much knowledge lies within the colleges.
There you go. I did it. The fuck? Is this incorrect? Cast a firebolt spell. I've done it. Oh, I need to. Oh, okay.
Well done indeed. I think you'll be a superb addition to the. I'll lead you across the bridge. Once you're inside, you'll want to speak with Mirabelle Irvine, our master wizard. Please, follow me.
Okay. Are you going? What are you doing? Oh, I need to be behind her. Okay. The fuck did she just- Oh, okay, she let it up. Thought she was shooting Lydia there. It's crazy. Dun da da dun dun da da dun dun da da dun. Hello. She almost fell off. She looks kind of familiar, actually. I wonder where we've seen her before. Does actually look kind of like
Winterhold's glory days may lie behind it, but the college lives on.
Fucking hell. What the hell is that? Is that a glitch? I think that's a glitch. Did Lydia just block that? Oh my god. What the fuck? What? Lydia actually blocked the last shot? Look at that. Oh my god. Hello, is anyone here? Oh, jump in the magic pool. What?
Welcome to another new student. I'm surprised at how many of you there are lately. Well, first you'll need these. While you're not required to wear them, you may find them more to your liking than your... I'll give you a brief tour, and then we'll get you to your first class.
Okay. Yep.
Wonderful. The College of Winterhold has been a
fixture. Oh, wait, shut, no.
The prominent feature here is the Hall of the Elements.
Oh, God. Can you skip this, guys? Did I fuck up? I don't even know if I fucked up. Let's put on some armor. What did she just give us? Destruction? Oh yeah, give us some of that.
Are you of the sort? I assure you that I shall be watching. Now that stability has been established to guide its people through this time.
Okay, fuck that guy. Are you done? Fucking...
Unfortunately, we
oh god.
More stringent entry procedures due to some problems with the local Nords. We don't anticipate any real violence, but it never hurt.
Can I skip? I think I need to follow her. Arcano is a slithering motherfucker. Yeah. What's this? Where are we going? Why are you going all the way? You could just cut across the courtyard. Major Oddball is here.
Our newest members are housed here in the Hall of Attainment. I'll ask that you please keep your voice down while inside, as others may be working on research or delicate experiments.
Right. Are we, whoa, what? Okay. Oh, this is quite homely. Ooh, books. And holy shit. She just gave me a tour and I'm just helping myself to everything, taking everything.
Now I'll show you to your quarters. You're going to be sharing space with your fellow apprentices.
I won't be apprentice for long.
This is where you'll be staying. This bed and desk are yours.
Okay.
Please try and be considerate of others. Now, let's go back to the Hall of the Elements, where most of the members gather for lectures and study sessions.
Someone's snoring. What the shit? What the fuck? But there's no one there. I'm scared. No one's here. I'm scared. I'm getting out. Fuck this. I'm getting out. Oh, Jesus.
Initially, you'll be learning from Tolftir, one of our most esteemed wizards.
Oh, really? Esteemed, yes, esteemed. Fucking hurry up, dumb bitch. That's what I always think when I'm doing this in a fucking great video game. I think, can you, I don't know if you could have skipped this, like... Yeah, I don't think I could have. Da 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 da.
Tofdir is likely already addressing the new apprentices. Go on in.
The fuck? Oh, we're done. Is that the tour? Fucking hell, man. Jesus Christ. I thought you could have skipped that. What's up, bitches?
Welcome, welcome. We were just beginning. Please.
Oh, shit, I remember this.
So, as I was saying, the first thing to understand is that magic is, by its very nature, volatile and dangerous.
No, it isn't.
Unless you can control it, it can and will destroy you.
Sir, I think we all understand that fairly well. We wouldn't be here if we couldn't control magic.
Of course, my dear, of course.
Fucking...
You all certainly possess some inherent natural ability.
This guy.
What I'm talking about is true control, mastery of magic. It takes years, if not decades, of practice and study.
What are we waiting for? Let's get started.
Fuck yeah.
Please, please. This is exactly what I'm talking about. Eagerness must be tempered with caution, or else disaster is inevitable.
It just arrived.
Fuck, man.
No idea what any of us are capable of. That gives a chance to show you what we can do.
You've been quiet so far. What do you think we should do?
I think you should, like, shut your mouth.
Now, if you just stand right over there, I'll cast a spell at you. All right, let's settle down.
Okay.
In continuing with our theme of safety, we'll start with wards. Wards are protective spells that block magic. I'll teach you all a ward, and we'll see if you can successfully use it to block spells, all right? How do you think we should spend the remainder of our classroom time?
Why the fuck does he always ask me? Am I the fucking... Wards did.
The key to wards is that, not long, but also, if your ward isn't negated by an incoming spell, it will recharge itself after a moment or two. Just be careful. Casting wards requires constant concentration, and you can easily find yourself drained of your magical reserves. I can certainly share a bit of what I know.
Holy shit.
Over there, please. Just opposite me.
What? I
wouldn't want anyone else in the way.
Now, come at me, bitch.
The ward spell and keep it up.
Do I have the ward spell? Shit, I wasn't listening there. Fuck. Wait, oh no, I do. This is a spell that I, like, never fucking use. Oops, sorry about that.
Excellent. Well, I think this is an excellent start. I'd like you all to continue practicing the wards, please. I think perhaps we're ready to begin exploring some of the various applications of magic throughout this.
Fuck this shit, let's go on an adventure.
I suggest we meet there in a few hours and see what awaits us inside.
Yay. Yay. Are we going to get to do stuff this time? I think we do, don't we? Fuck learning about words. Oh, fuck, it's this guy.
I have many important things on my mind. Your concerns are not
enough. Oh, okay. Let's go. We go where? Over here. Oh my god, okay. Fast travel. Alright. Where the fuck do I... Oh, okay. Still blood in the fucking street. Jesus, clean that up. Oh wait, where exactly? Let's Okay, I should actually go that way. Oh, I forgot that I could actually... I could do this. I think I got attacked up here. Oh shit. Whee! Man, look at all the snow, holy fuck. Oh, giant fucking reindeer! Chase them! I'm coming to get you! Oh shit! Oh shit! What the fuck, man? Watch this, I can actually like kill myself with this, watch this. Whee! Oh, didn't quite work. Oh, I can mine this. Fuck yeah. Oh man. One shot kill. Fuck them mountain lions. Holy shit, what is all this? Oh Jesus. I'm falling a little bit. Down we go. What is this? Who lives here? Is this the right place? Oh, okay. Oh fuck, I almost jumped down there. Jump, come on. Come on! Glowing ores mod? Yeah, I still need to get that. I has arrived. Save the game. What? What the fuck? Did I arrive here before them? What happens? I must have. Is that what happens? The shit. Or do they... So confused right now. Maybe I'm outside. Well, he's not there. Yeah, just wait on him. That's all I have to do. And wait.